Guest 3477 says Control and H will temporarily reveal hidden files in Nautilus as well.
That's right. Yeah. So what Guest is saying there, and thank you for the comment, if you want to see the hidden folders, like the .mozilla, you can hit Control H from your home folder, which is Nautilus, the application. So, but that will reveal all the hidden folders. So, and there's quite a few of them. So, but that's where all your settings are stored for those applications.